Let's take a look at the PSO1 scope. The rangefinder system on the scope is extremely intuitive and easy to use. Okay, this is how it works. In the bottom left of the screen, you have this curve. And the number 1.7 designates the target height for 1.7 meters. So what you have to do is you locate your target, then you place the scope line at the feet of your target, and you match it into the curve so the head of the target fits onto the curve. And depending where on the curve it is, it's going to indicate for you what the distance of the target is. And the ranging is from 200 to 1,000 meters. Now let's try that. Okay, if we assume the character in his shooting stance position is about 1.7 meters tall. So if our player would be standing in front of this truck, top of the head would be, let's say, over here between the between this point and this point, around here. I'm going to get some distance away from here and see if I can land a shot. Here, let's see. We assume the target is standing over here and the point was here to land. Now we start ranging. Feet of the target on the line. Now we measure it. And it's a small amount above the where the curve ends, so it's about 190 meters, I would assume. So I'm going to range the scope for 200 meters. And we have to aim slightly below it to hit the target, because if the target is closer than your ranging, you're going to overshoot. I'm going to aim directly for the glass, see what happens. This is where our shot landed. I think that's the point I was aiming for. So in terms of elevation, it's probably just 2 centimeters below it. So, and this is how the PSO rangefinding works. That's all there is to it. You find your target, you fit it into the rangefinder, and it gives you the range of the target. This concludes the tutorial. And as always, thanks for watching.